watch it, buddy.
That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Vitaly ended up getting a 60-month sentence for evading and driving without a valid driver's license.